breakfast. Everybody gets divided up into groups for six buses in the city of New York. This will be our assembly area for the next 3 days. Everyone is assembled in groups by their bus. Each one has a sign that says Choctaw, but each one has a different color. The elevator, some 72 stories in the air, to the top of the World Trade Center, where we have breakfast at the windows of the world. We look out the windows into foggy New York. It is raining down below, and we are up in the air. All we can see the street and little lamps down below. Everyone is feeding their face on an outstanding breakfast in this restaurant. Our assistant band director is getting plenty to eat this morning, make up for the supper we lost last night. Everyone marvels at the sights I've tried and takes pictures of saying.
Well, this time, tonight on the way home.
So do we need to go?
So, yeah, we need to get ready.
Our hotel is down there someplace. Here we have our chief team leader from EFS, Anna Marie. Now we go to the rainy streets of New York for our morning walk. I have to walk off that big breakfast that we had. We'll wind up at the Battery and take a ferry to the Statue of Liberty. Now we are inside the Trinity Church in New York City, where people come daily to pray. Now we've managed to walk over to the Federal Building, and these are some of the streets down here around Wall Street. Inside the Federal Building, we will observe some of the history of New York. This young lady was able to brief the students on some of the history of New York, the fact that New York was the first capital of the United States of America. She also demonstrated some of the early music of the early settlers and the different instruments of those days. The acoustics in this building leave an awful lot to be desired. In then we hit the ferry and we hit for the Statue of Liberty through the fog and the rain. And it was raining. Our Lady of Liberty, with our students in the front, Mr. Pitts taking some more pictures. Well soaked with rain, here we are inside the bottom of the statue, and this is the light that has been replaced as of the year of 1986. It is 2:30 in the morning. We have been to Mama Leone's, and we have been to the theater to see Cats. Here's what we have come for. It's time to go and practice for NBC and Macy's.